Let's open it up first, right? So here we are in the old D&H Canal Museum on Mohawk Road. We've pretty well moved out. There's just one or two pieces left here. But what do we do but bring in a new piece? But this is really special. I've been chasing this for about 3 years, so it's kind of a curatorial coup for me as the curator here at the D&H Canal Historical Society. Let's open it up. You know, it's almost Christmas time, so fun to have a gift open up. Who have we here? This is an oil painting of John Wirtz. The D&H Canal was originated by the four Wirtz brothers, Morris, William, Charles, and John. John was a lawyer and really important to the story of the D&H. John was a member of the Pennsylvania legislative when they had to get permission from Pennsylvania to dig the canal in that state. They also had to get permission from New York State. It's handy to have a brother in the legislative when you need a legislative to do something for you. John served in the federal legislature for one term. But most importantly, John was the third president and the first successful president of the D&H. Philippone is the first president. He steps down when he's elected mayor, conflict of interest. John Bolton takes the helm and was not very popular nor very successful. In the early 1830s, John Wirtz takes the helm and he guides them to their prosperity. The 1830s are kind of tumultuous. They first ship out some surface coal and it doesn't burn as well. And so they get a bad reputation. 1837, there's a huge depression, so the entire economy tanks. But John sees them through all of it. By 1840 or so, they start to achieve success, largely due to his efforts. And in fact, they enlarged the canal three times in the 1840s. By the 1850 final enlargement, John is so worn out from working for the D&H Canal Company that they give him a year and a half trip. They pay for it themselves. And he just goes and stays in Europe for a year and a half. Very important, gentlemen. This painting has been in the Wirtz family since it was taken out of one of the D&H offices, presumably, because we got it from Laurel Wirtz Schmossel, in direct line of the Wirtz family. They had loaned it to us back about 15, 20 years ago. I had never seen it in person myself. I've only been with us for a decade now. But now it's here to stay. We couldn't be happier. It'll be in our new museum at the Depew Tavern. It'll have a place of pride in our social history room, and you can come visit it at the end of 2021 or 2022 when we open the new museum.